And I am not going to do this again without some ground rules. So you tell your friends, no eating my food, no drinking my drinks. And if they go in my room, my foot goes in their ass.
You know, people keep all kinds of private things in their bedroom. My father kept a whip hidden in my parents' room in case of a burglar. Also, he had a pair of furry handcuffs in case... Oh, dear Lord.
I think they think I'm cooler than I am. Since I got here, it's been amazing. We smoked a ham. And we tapped a ham. I'm worried they're expecting more ham, you know?
That's an awful lot of ham.
Honey, I think you're putting too much pressure on yourself. Why don't you invite them back for a movie night?
Is nobody listening to me?
I don't know, Grandma. A movie night?